Snake, blow away all the bad guys, or you're not going to be able to get out of there and get to the underground base. Straight down. Better move it. There's no time. The terrorists... There are a lot of crows around here.
Those aren't crows. Those are northern ravens. The Inuit and other Native Americans worship northern ravens as creator deities. Some say that ravens have the power to predict death. The great poet Marlowe wrote about them in the 16th century. Thus, like the sad presaging raven that tolls the sick man's passport in her hollow beak, and in the shadow of the silent night doth shake contagion from her sable wings.
That's pretty gloomy, Master.
By the way...
What?
I've got something to tell you about Naomi Hunter.
What about her?
Is this conversation secure?
Don't worry, the monitor's off.
Okay.
What's up?
I was in the FBI too, you know.
I didn't know that. What's your point?
Dr. Hunter's story about her background, about her grandfather being an assistant secretary to Hoover in the FBI.
Yeah.
And then going undercover to investigate the mafia in New York.
Yeah, what about it?
It was all a big lie.
What did you say?
It was really bothering me. Why would she lie about it?
She lied.
She might be a spy.
Ridiculous.
Come on, even a high school student could see past it. The head of the FBI at that time, Edgar Hoover, he was a well-known racist. Didn't Naomi say that her father was Japanese?
Yeah.
Well, back then, there wasn't a single Asian investigator. Also, in the 1950s, the undercover mafia sting operations hadn't even started yet. They first started in 1960, in Chicago, not New York.
But...
You better check it out. The chief and the president mysteriously dying, and that ninja? Too many strange things are happening.
Are you saying that Naomi might be behind it?
I don't know. Either that, or she's working with the terrorists.
Could it be?
If I find out anything, I'll call. In the meantime, be careful.
I want to ask you about Naomi.
I'm looking into the details now, but it doesn't look good. Weren't you ever suspicious about her, Snake? Snake, keep your guard up.
If you take that elevator down, you'll wind...
Colonel, where's Naomi?
I'm right here, Snake. What is it?
Oh, nothing. Forget it.
Strange.
Snake, by now those terrorists have finished their launch preparations. Stop wasting time.
If you take that elevator down, you'll wind up in the warehouse. Metal Gear's underground maintenance base is just past there. There were Ravens around from before, but for some reason they started to really increase in number around the same time that Foxhound came to the base. It's really weird. I wonder what it could mean.
Thank you. Why go?
Snake, it's me.
Master.
It's about Naomi. Turn your monitor off.
What about Naomi?
Colonel, is Naomi there?
No, she's away. She's taking a short nap. So what is this about Naomi?
Okay, maybe we'd better let the Colonel hear this too.
Yeah, go on, Master.
Well, basically, Dr. Naomi Hunter is not Dr. Naomi Hunter at all.
What?
I thought her story of her background sounded kind of fishy, so I checked it out.
And?
There is an actual Dr. Naomi Hunter, or I should say, there was one. But she's not the woman we know. The real Naomi Hunter disappeared somewhere in the Middle East. Our Naomi must have somehow obtained her identification papers.
So then who is she really?
She must be some kind of spy.
A spy?
Yes. Maybe she's been sent to sabotage this operation.
Are you saying she's with the terrorists?
I don't want to believe it either, but she is working for Foxhound.
So you think she had a part in the uprising?
Or she could be working with some different group altogether.
Different group? It couldn't be.
Place her under arrest.
What?
She's betrayed us. She needs to be arrested and interrogated to find out who she's with.
If she's one of their spies, then we're in big trouble.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Have you let her in on some kind of vital secret or something? Does this have anything to do with the mysterious deaths of the DARPA chief and the Arms Tech president?
I have no idea.
Anyway, we cannot allow her to participate any further in this mission.
Wait a minute. Without her, we can't complete this mission.
I knew it. You're hiding something.
Give me some time. I'll try to get it out of her.
Hurry then. We've got to figure out who she is and what she's doing here.
I understand. Snake, give me some time.
I don't have any time left for you.